we're going to do this thing.
We're not going to do it to where we're going to purposefully choke on it. We're actually going to try to swallow it.
That's what she said.
Bitch better swallow. There's no try.
Okay, so we're going to do this over the cup or something so it don't get on the floor? Or... Oh, you can put your spoon in there. Mm. Oh, this will be sticky.
How many people does it take to figure out how to get cinnamon in a spoon?
Apparently it takes two.
Alright.
Oh, you're doing a heaping.
Yeah, you gotta do a decent amount, which is how much I'm doing.
I could kill myself. Wait a minute, you've got less. I'm doing a little less.
No, you're doing a lot less.
I'm trying to do a little more. I'm like, so...
You're terrified of that.
Okay.
Show me your spoon.
This is my spoon.
You see how skinny it is?
Okay. I'll put that on the floor.
Party.
This already smells really strong and bitter. Okay,
You have to breathe out of somewhere and blow it all away. My glass. Guess I need to get rid of whatever's in my mouth.
I may have to use the glass at some point.
No, I don't see that. Okay.
We're like building this into like a whole other level, but.
Feel like I just gotta put it in my mouth and we'll go. Okay. As soon as you put it in, your whole mouth dries up.
Okay.
That was a horrible thing.
Okay, let's do the salt and ice now.
I'm just telling you, as soon as I put it in, my whole mouth dried up. I'm not going to be able to do this.
There's still balls of it in my throat.
I didn't get that far. Whew, I'm crying.
Look at your knee. Look at the floor.
Oh.
Okay, so it starts out kind of like how you expect cinnamon to taste, but it gets spicy and really chalky really fast.
And your whole mouth dries out, so it's not like you can gather saliva to swallow it. Not with that amount. I'm crying over here.
I still have chunks of it in my mouth. You have some on your nose. I'm sure I do too.
Oh. Oh my gosh.
I still have chunks of it in my throat.
We ever do that again.
That will never be next time.
It never gets done again. Very small amount.
Mm-hmm.
That was a horrible idea.
See, I tried to put less in mine and then you...
It's like, No, just do it whole. Just go in there. Go for it. Horrible idea. I'm a very horrible friend. Don't take my advice. Scraping the cinnamon off my jeans.
Are we doing the salt thing now?
You don't sound very confident.
No, I don't know why. What was the first thing we did not... the marshmallow.
Chubby Bunny.
That didn't turn out that bad.
No, it didn't. There was no painful...
Well, I almost swallowed one of them whole on accident because, like, I had so many in my mouth that it was, like, right there at the back of my throat.
Yeah, I didn't put myself to that point.
I had to beat eight. I had to get beat eight. I did.
My excuse for that... is I'm not even 5 foot. I'm like 4'11". So everything is besides my weight. Body structure is smaller. So I, in theory, have a smaller mouth than the average human, no matter how much I talk. does not mean I actually have a physically large mouth. Is it gone from my mouth?
You stuff them on your nose a little bit, like every time. I'll turn on my camera in a minute on my computer and you can see yourself. Okay, so I guess that's... We'll see you in a minute with the next challenge. Even though it probably won't be a minute, because I'm probably not going to upload all three of these tonight. But...
Up next, salt and ice challenge. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh,
this is not a bad idea at all.
I seen a video. I heard it exfoliates your skin, so...
Alright, we need to find that lady's name, because this lady thought that the salt and ice challenge was something to exfoliate your skin.
It has 6 million views, so if you
and
start salt
and ice... She got salt, like, from here all the way down. And she's like, oh, that's too painful. So what did she do? She put salt on the other side all the way down. And she does it again. And then she's like, well, maybe I need to press it. So she gets her other arm and pushes on it for another minute. And she's like, this really hurts. My arm's frozen. It's like, this is the new skin coming in. I'm like, lady, that's the ice on your arm.
I wonder if she ever passed fifth grade. Let's not demoralize people. She's a sweet and beautiful and wonderful
lady. She was very funny.
She was. I'm sure she was joking. I don't know.
That or maybe like she was really like led on to believe and she just trusted her viewers and it just went horribly wrong.
I think she was one of the first ones to do it.
She could have been like the first one of the first ones to do it. So there was like nothing to look up. But she really thought it was an exfoliating thing.
The sad thing is we have a lot to look up and we're still doing this.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and do it.
I still have chunks of cinnamon in my mouth I'm trying to get rid of.
I know. I just choked up another one.
What is? I'm a cool kid.
Goodbye. Or no. Goodbye.
I'll feed a Zane.
You a stupid how. 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 Yeah, you a stupid how. Bubbles, go back to your habitat.